German Chancellor Angela Merkel is in self-isolation after coming into contact with a doctor who tested positive for COVID-19. The doctor was giving Ms. Merkel a vaccine at the time. The Chancellor was told of the test shortly after holding a media conference detailing a ban of public meetings of more than two people. More than 24,000 people have been infected in that country, but just 84 people have died, which is by far a lower toll than other countries with a similar spread.